Hi, I'm Jake. I've created a class on Rain Stop Effect, in which I've showed how to create this interesting looking VFX using After Effects. But many of you were really interested in the fake tear on my face. I also think it's a really fun effect, and it was used in the WandaVision TV series. And the cool part is that it can be done without using any plugins. But I wanted to take it a step further, and also found this cool music video with stylized tears, and I also recreated this effect. So now, in this class, I want to share with you a cool technique of creating tears using After Effects without using any plugins. Also, for these diamond-like tears, I want to show you two versions, with no plugin and with the plugin called Star Glow. In case you do have this plugin and you would like to know how to set it up properly to get best results, I'll be happy to see you in my class, as also your result after following all the steps. So, let's get started!